In this video, we'll see how to install and prepare the eBird app before you start entering your bird observations. First, download the latest eBird mobile app, version 2.0.6. It is freely available on Android from the Play Store. After downloading the app, you'll be prompted to enter your account details. If you already have an eBird account, sign in, otherwise create a new account. Once you have signed it, enter your preferences by going to Settings. Under Species Name Display, choose Common Name. Under Show Common Names, choose English India. You could turn the subspecies button off if you are not familiar with the subspecies. Set distance to kilometers and make sure that the portal is selected to eBird India. After setting your preferences, the next step is downloading a pack. Allow eBird to access your device's location. Then, under Suggested Packs, choose India. Depending on the speed of your internet connection, it may take a few minutes to download the pack. By installing the India pack, you can use the list of birds specific to India. Once the pack is installed, you can travel anywhere in India, and the list of Indian bird species will show in your app regardless of the data connection. Your eBird app is now ready and you can start entering your observations. Thank you for watching this and stay tuned to watch the next video on how to submit a checklist using the eBird mobile app.